today's adventure. New and exciting. I am on my way to Gwillimbury up to the recording studio. This could be fun. We're going to do a bunch of stuff. Probably drink beer too. Will tomorrow ever come? Coming back to yesterday. Need to slow down. Turning all around. Okay, I'm here with my buddy Fred at the Amazing Power Lines Studio, and we're going to do a little test of this Stellar X2 TZ Audio Products microphone. I've owed these guys a review forever. The price point of this microphone is around $500. We're just going to attempt to compare it to a couple other microphones for the same price. And then maybe compare it to something that is way more expensive than this. It's got its own little special case, which I guess is a good thing.
It is.
And I apologize for the shit camera work. What did they give us? Fred, here's the specifications, because they mean nothing to me.
Our capsule is based on the classic Neumann U87, U67.
Oh!
We're putting it up against.
Okay. But we're not using the clown nose.
No.
Okay. I'm speaking into the microphone, and he's dialing it up. We think. Are you going to make me sing? I could sing a couple lines before my lung gives up.
You will cheat, my friend.
Does it actually make sound, Fred? Does it make signal? Yeah, it does.
And let's turn all that off. Check 1, 2.
Check 1, 2. Check 1, 2.
Well, we know it works now. That's a good thing. Okay, we'll try this again. You do realize, Fred, that if this thing actually even sounds any good, I'm giving it to you. What am I going to do with it? Oh, I'm going to take it home and sing that song that you want me to sing. It's all good. This is it. And I'm speaking into it now. I don't know if Fred is recording anything. I'll use my best DJ voice. Hello, honey. How are you this evening? Welcome to Dave's World of Fun Stuff.
Well, this will be fun.
The problem is, we just can't find the right engineer. That's the problem, Fred. It's not the songs. It's not the shitty playing. We just can't find the right engineer. I don't know. Okay. So you gotta play it to me so I can hear the first. Okay, that's the first line, right? Okay, so wind it back. Like I said, you're only getting a verse. We'll start at the top so I can warm up. I gotta dance around and shit. Come on. I gotta do my moves before I can give you one. There ain't nothing like a sure thing, like a gift from above. There ain't nothing like a fistful of dollars, except for when it comes to us. That's it. Okay, go. I forgot the line again. Ain't nothing like a sure thing, right? That's why I need a lyric sheet. Okay, go. There ain't nothing like a shit thing. There ain't nothing like a sure thing. Like a gift from above. There ain't nothing like a fistful of dollars. except for when it comes to us.
You know what? It'd right. be wise to look up what the current price is.
So it is what? That's a
Nyman U87.
Nyman U87 yeah. stored in the Three Stooges lunchbox.
Yeah.
The DVDs were inside? What happened to them?
So Fred has pointed out that this is a variable pattern. And the other guy we just compared it to is a fixed pattern. So I'm just going to sing the same little bit and then we'll go in and listen. After I take my glasses off. Can't sing with glasses on, Fred. I'm ready if you are.
There ain't nothing like a sure thing, like a gift from above. There ain't nothing like a fistful of dollars, except for when it comes to us.
Go ahead.
All right. Okay.
What's going on?
Here. So, you want me to just solo the voice, right? We don't want the music there? Or?
We'll do a little both, maybe. I don't know. Just
all right, okay.
I don't care.
So, here's, right on top of it, here's the Stellar microphone.
Okay.
There ain't nothing like a sure thing, like a gift from above. There ain't nothing like a fistful of dollars, except for when it comes to us. Okay, now let's go to the 87.
Right.
Ain't nothing like a sure thing, like a gift from above.
There's a lot of noise in the sibilance of the Stellar. Is that with my ears here too?
Except for when it comes to us. This is the Stellar mic. Ain't nothing like a sure thing, from above. There ain't nothing like a fistful of dollars, except for when it comes to us.
Okay. And now this guy.
87.
Sure.
Ain't nothing like a sure thing, like a gift from above. There ain't nothing like a fistful of dollars, except for when it comes to us.
That was the most fun I've had in a long time. And I probably should have recorded some of the conversations that Fred and I had after we fooled around with that microphone. Okay. Two things he pointed out that he really liked about the TZ microphone is that it's compact size, right? Compared to the vintage Neumann. And when we actually looked inside both of them, the reason that the vintage mic is so big is the size of the circuit board. And when we looked at the TZ mic and took it apart, they've taken the circuit board, chopped it in half, and sandwiched it one on side of each other to make it a lot tinier. And I mean, Fred is a really great, legitimate engineer, and he said, this is, the compact size allows you to put it in places that the big vintage mic wouldn't fit, like say for instance in a piano or, you know, someplace tight. So that's a cool thing. Audio wise, it compared to the $3,000 microphone, this at $500, it had, how do we describe it, more sizzle and not quite as much body, but all around, for the price point, that little microphone works really good. I've donated that to the recording studio, as I have over the years with a lot of the stuff you might have seen laying around there. Aye, aye, aye. Thanks for hanging out, folks. All the great links to things are below. Get a sticker, become a patron, join the Facebook group. You can Twitter me. What else? You can subscribe. That's easy. That's free. That's cheap. You just hit the button. So is it most everything else. Anyway, folks, be good to each other. Be safe. Cheers.